Hello, this is the video review for the Iron Man 2 movie series Mark 1 figure. Here is the figure. First, I'll start off by showing you the armor cards. Just put that aside for a minute. Armor cards there. You've got a head and arms, legs, and the chest. And the torso card there. So they're the armor cards. Onto the figure. It's very nice, movie accurate. This isn't in Iron Man 2, but it's in the original Iron Man film. I'll not go into the story of how this was made or anything, but it's very nice. Nice flamethrower gun at the bottom. There's a button there, press it, and it shoots. It's just a orange transparent missile. The gun can, well, the flamethrower can come off. Like so. Cool weapon. It's got really nice detail sculpted in on the back and in the head and everything. It's got really nice detail on it. See the light in his chest there. It is very, very nice. I like it. It's very poseable. It is really nice. I do like this figure. It does come with a stand like all the Iron Man figures do. There. Missile launcher. There. They don't all come necessarily with a missile launcher, but most of them have some sort of accessory with them. Very, very cool. It's even got the NFP175 on there. Can't quite make that out, but it's got that kind of inscripted on his chest, which is really cool. It is really, really nice, this figure. Recommend getting it. It's very detailed and fairly poseable and nice, strong, bulky look to it. Definitely recommend getting it. It's awesome. Really, really good figure. And also includes armor cards, 3 armor cards, which I talked about. But there you have it. Iron Man 2. Iron Man 2. Iron Man Mark 1 figure. So, thanks for watching and please subscribe.